Okay, so we're going to record this session, universal release work, in order to just clear off some stuff real fast. See how fast it clears off. Okay?
Yeah. So Uriah was not wanting to wake people up.
Yeah. What's that about?
Yeah. What does not wanting to wake people up mean exactly?
It means like, I remember now. Yeah. When I was growing up, I was a little kid. My dad worked weird hours. He'd change shifts every week. You know, he worked days, nights, in the middle of the, you know, the split the 12-hour, 24 hours into eight, and eight. My dad would rotate shifts. He did it for years and years, like 20 fucking years, rotating shifts like that. So every time I'd get up in the morning, me and my little brother, we'd make noise and play. I mean, we were little kids, you know, it's five, six, seven, like that. We'd make noise and wake my dad up. And we really caught hell for waking people up, waking my dad up. So there's that deeply ingrained, don't wake people up thing.
Yeah.
Kind of weird, because that's something I want to do in life, is to help wake people up. Mind fuck.
Yes.
That's right. Thing.
Okay. And what might be some reasons for not wanting to wake people up?
Well, it's because I think about, it's not my analytical today's reasons, but like where it all came from reasons. It's like people need their sleep. It's like physical, don't wake people up physically. it's okay to wake them up spiritually or something. I don't know what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Next question.
Okay. What does not wanting to wake people up suggest?
That I got shit for waking people up, waking my dad up. I mean, literal, I got spanked for it. You know, get a leather belt. This is in the good old days. I don't know how parents do it these days, but back in the day, when I was a kid, leather belt, you know, shit like that.
Pretty harsh. So what might not wanting to wake people up be keeping you from doing?
Well, it keeps me from calling you in the middle of the fucking night. Oh, she's sleeping. Well, she wants you to call when you wake up. Okay. Yeah, but she's sleeping. Yeah. Don't wake her up. Well, she wants you to wake her up. No, it's just not. She needs her sleep. People need their sleep. People get cranky when they don't get enough sleep. It's not good when people don't get enough sleep. People need to sleep. So I got this ingrained, people need their sleep. So what of Earth humans? We're all here because we need our sleep. Spiritually, we've been around for billions and billions and billions of years. And it's like, Jesus, awake, too fucking awake for too fucking long. I need some rest here. I'm going to go to Earth, the planet of sleeping beings. Everybody's a fucking sleep. Everybody in the universe knows that. Go to the resort planet Earth.
Yeah. Call that. Okay. Now, what does not wanting to wake people up allow you to do?
I think this released. Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's like, hey, wake up. Don't bother me. I'm sleeping. You know, people, when they're sleeping, they don't want to be woken up until they're ready to wake up. That's my big cock here. Hey, let them sleep. They'll wake up when they're ready. It's like Rip Van Winkle slept for 20 years or some shit. You walk up to Rip Van Winkle halfway through his fucking sleep and you poke him with a stick. That's not good. That'd ruin the whole fucking story. I'm just saying. Funny.
Yeah.
It's a
good place for a break.
Yeah. It's a place for good release. Yeah, it's a good place for break, because yeah, it's not gonna, you know, like, solve everything, but it's just one more little thing out.
Yeah. Okay then, break.
Okay, break. Stop recording.